a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American embassy in Tehran. An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just gives the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Go! Go!
Let's move! Come on! Hurry up!
works up. Oh.
You're up. You're up. Oh.
Wait. Lord. Handle the money? I have no idea where Arash is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Turkey. He's meeting someone at Trap Zone Airfield tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for him.
Hudson.
Give Mr. Acker whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea. Even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants to there.
And the new one.
Bell? No, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Mosquito was a bug, what's it called?
Keep pushing forward, getting close. It's like looking for a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door. Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Thank you. Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sock?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already?
Not yet.
We can call this a success, Sims.
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.